Lateral hip pain. Sidestepping. Take a strong sideways step, back and forth. Try to avoid stepping back too close to the other foot if possible. Isometric hip abduction. Lying on your back, with your knees slightly wider than hip width apart, place a pillow under the knees and a belt or scarf around the lower thighs. Slowly and gently start to move your knees apart until the slack has been taken up. Try and hold this for 10 to 15 seconds, and you can repeat this 10 times. Glutes bridge. Lie on your back with your knees bent. Slowly lift your bottom off the floor while contracting your glutes, and then return to the starting position. Offset bridge. You can progress this by sliding your unaffected leg slightly forwards. Aim to lift your bottom off the floor, with emphasis on using the affected leg to do most of the work. Squat. Stand with equal weight through both legs. Bend at the hips and knees and push your bottom backwards. Lower yourself down as if you were going to sit down. Start with a quarter squat and gradually increase the distance. Hip abduction side lying. Lying on your good side with a pillow placed in between your knees. Keep your top leg straight and in line with your body, and aim to lift this leg 1 to 2 centimeters away from the pillow and hold.